Can you help me? My water softener is full of water.
A water softener should, by definition, have water in it.
The brine tank is full of water, a lot more than it should have.
You're right. Water should pass through the brine tank on the way to the rest of the house.
What do you think causes it? And more importantly, how can I fix it?
The resin bed can only hold so much salt, or lime, and the unit regenerates to clean the calcium and lime from the resin, so that the resin bed can do its job.
Why are we walking through the unit's process?
To understand possible causes, starting with the fact that the valve releases water into the tank. If the valve isn't working right, it may not be shutting off in time, flooding the tank.
That's one possible cause.
If the float valve in the brine tank is set too high, there will be too much water in the brine tank.
The float is fine.
Water leaves the brine tank through a siphon or a valve. If that exit point is blocked or malfunctioning, water gets in but not as much gets out.
What's another cause, Sherlock?
Let's look at the clues. If the O-rings or the tank are leaking, extra water will get in while it is cycling.
How much does that cost to fix?
Replacing an O-ring is cheap. If there is a crack in the tank, you might as well get a new water softener.
If in doubt, throw it out. Though I have to wonder, can't it be fixed?
Not without a major risk of leaking, or outright flooding.
You are right. Better to get a new unit than new carpets.
At least you found the problem, before you need to file an insurance claim. But fix it now before it decides to literally spill its guts.